Prominent groups cancel an annual call because of Mr. Trump's response to the Charlottesville unrest.